around holding butter.
I'm hyped for what's about to happen, dude. Falcon,
he also played RuneScape in my D&D campaign. Looks like it's just a Friendlies.
Dude, I'm watching Falcon.
This is a money match. This is a money match.
How much is thrown down?
$1.
What?
$1.
Oh, dude, that's high stakes.
High stakes? Dude. Four quarters? No. $1? Huge. Yeah, Morse is a memer in D&D. It's great. Like, 90% of the time, like, one time I was like, and then the dragon lands on the cloud of the cloud giant fortress that you guys are at. And he's like, I cast grease on the dragon. The dragon's angry.
Dude, I don't know how Falcon did it. This is the thing I don't like.
It's,
I feel like it's a lot of up air.
It comes down to who dares better.
Who dares better? I was thinking it was who up air.
Yeah, no, it's like all about neutral airs. Because the winner of the neutral airs is the one who goes first. It's basically it's slightly better.
Okay, okay.
And neutral airs is like one of the big winning moves. And then of course it's about punishes and this and that.
Right. Definitely hella punishes. Oh, is top 32 bracket posted? I'm in that. I forgot.
I will look it up for you.
Thanks, buddy. I'm watching.
I am not in it because I did not enter Melee or PM.
That's salty.
I didn't want to.
You left Master J-Roll hanging with no team.
I'm sorry. Dude, if I knew that he didn't have a teammate, I would have entered double.
I definitely wish I would have been because
better than Mark.
Mark just didn't show up. Yes. Like the legend.
The legendary Mark, aka 3.
That is a good thing.
It used to be Moonman.
Was he Moonman?
Yeah.
That's actually a good thing.
Best you can.
I guess I could look. I definitely haven't looked up.
At some
I mean, I would look at it too. We're gonna talk about the bracket for a bit, give you guys a lowdown, and ignore the Falcon
dinner. What are the ports on this? Are they where the cams are? Definitely Skate's not here. Jim, flim flam.
I don't know, and Biggie's just out of the shot. I mean, do we care? It just breaks. You play a rogue named Jim Jam Flim Flam, how does that go for you? You better act like that's it, because like. Great.
Okay, I'm basing my judgment of who is who solely on Juggle Guy's facial rating.
Juggle Guy always plays Grey Falcon.
Does he? I don't know.
So I'm assuming that Grey Falcon is Juggle Guy.
I'm not gonna lie, until a pretty embarrassingly short time ago, I definitely thought Juggle Guy was a fox.
Juggle Fox?
Yeah. Like, I heard Juggle Fox, and at the time, this is probably, I don't know, a few months ago, I didn't realize it was just a meme. I was like, oh yeah, no, he's just definitely a Fox player, right?
He's not.
You may not know.
The first time I ever interacted with Juggle Guy, I was sitting at a friendly station next to him.
Yeah.
And me, Quag, and two other people did teams ice climbers against each other.
That sounds like a mock.
Yeah, and then Juggle Guy turns over, a known ice climbers hater. He says, I don't approve of this setup.
I have Beach right away.
Oh, you have to play Beach?
Yeah.
He plays Cheek.
Oh, hey, that's a good matchup.
I'm bad at it, but it's my one good matchup.
Dude, do you see how little I know?
Like, Michigan Melee, dude, it's so bad, dude.
I mean, back when I started, Beach was like 6 on the PR. So, like, you knew who Beach was.
Yeah.
I don't know. Hopefully I can do something.
I'm actually pretty thrilled to actually be in top 32. Like, cleanly, too.
Yeah, you did really well. Which, like, every time I play you, I'm like, God, this guy's so good.
I don't know, dude. I have a tendency to get tournament nerves. I just tried not to today, and I think I did.
It worked out. Let me take a look here.
Well, I just started right away.
If you beat Beach, you might have to play either Big or Benji.
I don't know who Benji is.
You know who Benji is?
No. Dude, I don't know who anyone is. I just waved Ash around the stage, and then sometimes I kill people, sometimes they kill me. Like, that's my overall thing.
Yep. Let's take a look here. I'm trying to see if there are any hype matches.
Did you see that Sophy open? Because it was pretty dope.
I did not look.
It was Sophy out there, and I was a fan. Because it was Sophy.
Yeah, everybody here are like people that I like assume will beat the other person. Like, I'm not like. stuff like, I don't know, JuggleGuy versus C-Day, or, you know, or Heartstrikes versus Gryffindor. And I like, and I like C-Day and Gryffindor. They're the homiest of homies, and they're both good.
Dude, I love Gryffindor. I wish you could play with them more, except I hate Samus, so, I mean, not Samus.
Yeah. Every time I talk to Gryffindor, it ends up talking about how much Gryffindor sucks.
You know what I wish is that his tag was Gryffindor. How is it not Gryffindor?
Mikey B is asking to play with me right now.
Fine.
But we are like, currently at a break, so.
Ah! Am I here alone or am I abandoning it too? I'm abandoning? Yeah. Alright. Skate's not even here to turn off the mics, and I'm scared of the computer, so I'm gonna walk away.
Oh! Thank you. We'll Friendly room that we use for bracket at the very beginning. So yeah, just go ahead and find the guy that you're playing and go ahead and